warm welcome to all of you to the third annual NishkamSWAT Volunteers Dinner. And what a wonderful year it has been. We would like to start by thanking Guru Nanak Dev Ji for laying the path to salvation for us with the basic tenets of remembering God, earning an honest living, sharing what you have with others, and serving in the communities that you live in. Serving is serving, but to do so to the best of our ability, we need to engage the vital components of serving with humility, with selflessness, love, and with compassion, whilst putting our egos to one side. On Monday, the 2nd of October 2017, a dream became a reality when we were able to launch our latest project, Nishkam Healthcare. With the aid of our volunteer doctors, we are now able to provide basic medical care for those living on the streets of London, many of whom will not have access to medical care because of not having a fixed abode, or because, for many, it's just not a priority. This is definitely the start of a new and exciting era for us. The NishkamSWAT 26 Mile Charity Walk is an annual event that takes place in July and has funded the Ambulance Project. Volunteers, supporters and donors come together to take part in this fun event, which takes around 12 hours to complete. This year in July, we had our third annual charity walk, which was a resounding success with 140 participants, our largest number to date. With the support and dedication of all our valued volunteers, we managed to raise a whopping £40,000. September saw the launch of our latest youth club in Slough, opening its door to over 35 children aged between 11 and 16, with the prime task on educating our children on the dangers of alcohol and substance misuse as a preventative measure. Both Leicester and Southall youth clubs continue to run, with both going from strength to strength. What we believe to be the first of its kind was a charity cricket match that took place in September, where eight of the UK's leading Sikh-based charities took part in a cricket match under the banner of Unity in the Community. It was a resounding success with over 500 people attending throughout the day, and it gave us the chance to create a more open dialogue and cohesion between various organisations. Other highlights include our first ever sponsored climb to the summit of Mount Snowdon in Wales. 90 climbers took part in this wonderful event with scenes of outstanding beauty around every corner. And also the Summer Sikh Camp, which we host during the summer holidays for children. We have a fun-filled week arranged of activities including falconry, archery, Gatka, workshops, games and activities. The camp gets bigger and better every year with over 125 children this year. The promise of pizza and chips always helps to draw in the kids. We have had some important visitors at NishkamSWAT HQ this year. The Mayor of Ealing heard about the wonderful work that you are all doing in the community and wanted to see it for himself. He had a full tour of our premises and commended us on the great work being done. But by far, the most important person to bless us with their presence was Baisab Ji, Chairman of Guru Nanak Nishkam Sevak Jatha in Birmingham. It was an honour and a privilege to have them grace us with their presence, especially with their very busy schedule. June took 8 NishkamSWAT volunteers to Africa to serve langar to those living in dire conditions in the slums of Nairobi. Volunteers were invited by Guru Nanak NishkamSWAT Jatha, who are hosting the 350th birth anniversary celebrations of Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj, a momentous time for Sikhs all over the world in this year-long period of celebrations. On the 14th of June 2017, the UK was awoken with the news of the tragic events of Grenfell Tower. It took 200 firefighters with 40 fire engines to extinguish a blaze that could have been avoided, that sadly claimed the lives of 80 people, including that of an unborn child. NishkamSWAT volunteers are very quick to react. Knowing that people would need help immediately, they loaded vans with food and drink and headed to the scene to help whoever they could. We witnessed the community come together in a way never seen before. Over 100 days on, and NishkamSWAT volunteers continue to support those that have been displaced, with many still in temporary accommodation. Our Vaisakhi celebrations extend to visiting hospitals in London and giving sick children presents so we can share with them the true meaning of Vaisakhi, the birth of the Khalsa. This initiative was designed so we could engage in interfaith dialogue and create more awareness of the Sikh faith. The reverse Advent calendar means exactly that. During the month of December, instead of taking out a tree each day to the countdown to Christmas, we ask our supporters to put something into a box to give back to the homeless community. Then, on Christmas Eve, volunteers leave NishkamSWAT HQ bound for the capital to distribute the hampers on the streets. This year we had a staggering 400 hampers to hand out. The homeless outreach work in Oxford continues with a gathering momentum every month as more and more people hear about the service. Delhi and Buenos Aires in Argentina is also gathering strength, with more and more people relying on this much needed seva. As is customary, we always leave the best till last. The Christmas party draws many of the homeless from all over London, so they too can have a Christmas to enjoy. And this year was no different. But actually, it was different. We were blessed to have a gospel choir doing Simran for us, allowing us to rejoice and share in this wonderful time of the year. God is one. What we give to those we serve is nothing compared to what we get back, including fulfillment, satisfaction, happiness and gratification. We thank you all for the hard work and commitment during this past year. I look forward to what the upcoming year brings.